Want to know how to save your past streams on Mixer? In this video right here, I'm going to show you how to save and download your past streams. Let's go ahead and dive in. What's going on? It's your boy Santana with Lions Among Sheep, where I bring you guys the best streaming tips and tricks. If it's your first time here and you want to learn how to grow and improve your stream and personal brand, subscribe and hit the notification bell so you can be notified when I drop a new video every single Tuesday at 11 a.m. Eastern Time. Being able to save your past Mixer streams is a must-have, as it gives you the opportunity to be able to rewatch your streams to not only improve, but then you're also able to download them to upload clips and content to your actual social media. By the end of this video, you'll know how to save and download your past Mixer streams on both PC and mobile. On your mobile device, you want to go ahead and open up an internet browser and go to mixer.com. Once you're on the website, you want to select on the little person icon to log into your actual account. Once you're logged in, you want to go ahead and select the three lines at the top right hand side. You want to go to community, and under community, you want to select knowledge base. Once you're on the knowledge base screen, you want to select getting started. You want to select setup part 3. And here you want to select past streams VODs. Once you're here, you want to go ahead and scroll down just a little bit and select broadcast dashboard. Now this is going to bring you here to your dashboard screen. So we want to go ahead and scroll down till we get to the part where it says keep recordings of my streams. Now this is going to be toggled off for you. So we simply want to go ahead and toggle it back on. And once you toggle it on, scroll down to the bottom, hit the save button, and now every time you stream, your streams will be recorded. On your computer, once you're on Mixer.com, you want to go ahead and sign in. Once you're signed in, you want to go ahead and click on your actual Mixer picture. And now you want to go ahead and select Broadcast Dashboard. And once we're here on the dashboard, on the right-hand side, you want to scroll down just a little bit, and you see where it says keep recordings of my past streams. Now this will be toggled off for you. You want to go ahead and toggle it back on. And once you toggle it on, you want to go ahead and hit save. And now that you've saved it, now all your streams will be recorded and saved under past streams for you. In order for you to download your past streams, you want to go ahead and access your broadcast dashboard. On the left-hand side, you're going to see a tab called Past Streams. Now, this is where all your streams are going to be saved. Now, just keep in mind that if you're not a Mixer partner, your streams will only be saved for 14 days. So, in order to download them, you want to select the stream you want and select Download. This is going to go ahead and download the MP4 file for you to be able to edit or upload or use as you please. So, that's how you go ahead and download your actual past streams. So in order to go ahead and download your actual past streams on your actual mobile device, it's going to take two steps. The first thing that we want to do is we want to go ahead and access your actual broadcast dashboard. So just simply follow the steps that we used before to activate to access your actual broadcast dashboard. So once you're here, you want to go ahead and go to the top left-hand side and open up the menu to access the actual past streams. Once you're here, click the little three dots. And this is going to pop up an option to select download. Now this is going to open up a new tab and provide you with the video and a link at the top. Now what we simply want to do now is we want to go ahead and put this on hold, and we want to go ahead and download an actual app on our phone to be able to download this on the mobile. So next, you want to go ahead and access your actual app store, whether that be the Apple store or the Play store, depending on what device you're on. And you simply want to go ahead and type download MP4. Now you're able to use any single app that pops up here. They all can accomplish the same goal. I am on iOS, so I am going to use the app We Download. And as you can look here, once you have the app downloaded and installed, you simply want to go ahead and hit start. That's going to go ahead and take you to the next screen. And here you simply want to go ahead and paste the link that was provided to you when you hit download on actual Mixer. So you want to go ahead and back to that page. You want to go ahead and copy that link at the top of the bar. And you want to go ahead and paste it inside the actual application. Now, mind you, the application is going to tell you that you do need to pay $2.99 to be able to download this, or you can do the first 5 for free. So I select only save the first 5, and that's going to go ahead and begin to download the actual stream for you, and that's going to be saved to your actual device. Before we move forward to the next steps, I want to show you really quick how to contact Mixer support if you've had any issues with the steps that I've provided so far. So you want to go to mixer.com/contact. And there you want to go ahead and reach out to support. You want to make your subject line past VODs. You want to select the actual issue as technical support. And then in the brief message box, you want to just let them know that your past streams are not working and submit the request, and they'll reach out to you within 24 to 48 hours. And once you're ready to upload, you can come to YouTube, select the actual camera icon. You can select upload video. And then once you're here, you can go ahead and select the file that you downloaded or the stream that you actually downloaded and upload it directly to YouTube without any issue. Now that you know how to save and download past streams on Mixer, how do you improve and grow? I've created a Mixer streaming checklist with some handy tips to get you started off on the right track. The link to download it is below in the description. If you like this video, let me know by liking it below, subscribe, and share it with a fellow streamer, and comment below helpful if this video helped you. I'll see you guys next week. And as always, you know the motto: hustle, live, repeat.